A Terre Haute boy has a wish come true. He's a teen who suffered from medical problems since birth. But thanks to a Make-A-Wish program, he was able to forget about doctors, nurses, and medicine, and remember how to have fun. News 10's Louisa Miller has a story.
Meet Zachary Norman. He's a 13-year-old boy with a laundry list of medical issues.
A lot of feeding issues, a lot of gastrointestinal issues, pulmonary issues.
Keeping him and his family on a strict routine.
He's on breathing treatments every day. He has a G-tube to help him because he used to get aspiration pneumonia a lot when he was young.
2 years ago, John signed Zachary up for the Make-A-Wish program. And last week, Zachary's wish was granted.
He decided he wanted to go to Walt Disney Cruise.
Zachary and his family were picked up by a limo that brought them to the cruise ship. There, they swam in the pool and met a lot of Disney characters. After a few days, they upgraded from a cruise to a kingdom, Magic Kingdom, that is. And Zachary met his favorite Disney character.
Like Woody or Buzz?
Woody!
Woody from the movie Toy Story. Now Zachary and his family are home, refreshed from a week of fun.
They meant a lot for Zachary and for him to kind of get away and to get away from his regular routine and be able to just enjoy and have a good time.
Reporting in Terre Haute, Louisa Moeller, News 10.
Well, fun for them and welcome back. If you'd like to sign someone up for the Make-A-Wish program, find out how at WTHITV.com.